And here's our war zone.
Jacob Roloff, Little People, Big World is so fake. Jacob Roloff is not a huge fan of Little People, Big World. We know that because he's made it ridiculously, astoundingly clear ever since he quit the show. Jacob dislikes his family's show so much that after he quit, he also cut contact with his parents and his siblings for a long time. Thankfully, he's mended his relationships with the rest of the Roloffs. He's said as much, and we know it for sure thanks to his adorable presence at Molly's wedding last weekend. But still, his hatred for the show remains. In some new excerpts from his very first book, Verbing, he explains some of the issues he has with Little People, Big World. In one section, he writes the first few years of doing this show were pretty alright, just a few, dozen, extra people around the house and farm. The actual filming in that beginning period was subject to the events unfolding, that is, something happened and the cameras came running. But then, after the few first years of testing the waters, the whole process did a sort of flip where events became subject to the filming, that is, became more orchestrated than spontaneous, in a weird indistinguishable mix. That phase went on for a while, too, until turning into the dominantly orchestrated ordeal it is today. This part isn't really anything we haven't heard before. We know his main issue with the show is that he believes it's too staged. He feels so strongly about the issue that in a rant he made on Instagram last year, he even said that the family that is filmed is not my family. They are the Roloff characters and I have scarcely anything in common with them, nor do I want to be a character myself. But in these new excerpts from Jacob's book, he delves a little deeper into the issue.
And here's our war zone.